So, good evening. It's so nice to see all of you, and I want to congratulate immediately the awardees. What a distinguished group of individuals, and we're going to be talking about each and every one of you, but it makes us all so proud when we see the accomplishments of our graduates. And that is the marvelous thing of the Alumni Association, is that they take individual personal joy and pleasure in finding you and in enumerating all of the wonderful things that you accomplish. And I'm sure they will have an equally strong class of alums to recognize next year. And it is part of the legacy of Brooklyn College that we not only look backwards, but we also look forward in terms of knowing that there will always be a new cohort of alumni to recognize. Tonight, I'm especially pleased to thank all the people who've been involved in this event. I'm not going to reiterate all of the names that have been called already, but I just want to thank you. I know, as Jeff has said, that this doesn't happen overnight. In fact, I was speaking to someone this morning at another event saying, get ready. So there were actually two events this morning that some of them were involved in. I just want to say thank you very much. I want to thank particularly Marla Shriver, who's here this evening, for all that she has done for Alumni Association. And not to be outdone, I want to thank Michael Yadarola. Okay, she had big shoes to fill in a figurative way, but you actually have big shoes. And you are filling them. So thank you, Michael, very much. Thank you for coming back. One of the distinguished alums, party members, expressed regret at not coming back to Brooklyn College tonight, but I assure you that you are all welcome to come to the college tomorrow, or if you can't make it tomorrow, all you need to do is contact the president's office, I'm sincere, and just say, President Gould said that we could be invited to campus and we needed to have a parking space in the well, and they will get you one. So we do have guest parking spaces. You can come anytime, or of course, if you're going to take the subway, we'll remind you how to get there. But come back and visit the campus if you haven't done it in a while, because I think you will be amazed. You will be impressed, and it will make you feel really good. It will make you feel really good that the campus is being well maintained, that there are beautiful new buildings, etc. But what will really make you feel good is if you come back on a day. Now, Friday is not such a great day. I explained that to Steve. Because there aren't very many faculty and students around. It's good for quiet. But if you really want to have a sense, as Milka and Tony know, of the vibrancy of, and all of our staff know, of the vibrancy of Brooklyn College and the ways in which we are continuing to address and support the mission of the college that many of you knew existed when you were there, to attract students who are dedicated to achieving, who have not had economic privileges, but who want to come and work really hard and succeed, and who are diverse, and who have many different backgrounds, and who truly represent our borough and our city and the aspirations of this amazing metropolitan area, come to Brooklyn College, because you will see what the UN should be doing. And we do it so much better. So, on that note, I thank you, and we're looking forward to honoring you.